Y'all in my business, don't do that. If I am super duper cringy in today's hair vlog, please just don't mind me. I'm just a day away from my birthday and your girl is feeling really good. I did get up super early this morning, did a little bit of reading, and have just been laying in bed enjoying the sunshine and everything since. Ooh, that sun. Let me sit right here, boo. I'm good. Ooh! I cannot make this up. Did my bed break? Y'all, I think my bed just broke. Wow, so I gotta get that fixed today. That is insane. Today's video is gonna be a hair vlog, as you guys can see. This is the wig we're gonna be putting on today, all right? I know it's a hair vlog, so it's like a hair tutorial, but vlog style. Boom. Here's the box. Y'all, I done beat up the box. Don't come for me. And this wig is from YG Wigs. This possibly has to be their loose wave. I have not washed it, so the factory waves and stuff are still in it. I'll probably just wet the hair because I'm not really in that washing mood. I'm gonna go ahead and eat a little bit of breakfast because I'm hungry, and then we're gonna go ahead and start putting on this wig and beating this face. At first, I thought sis was a T-part, and I wasn't prepared for that. But sis is like a 5x5 closure wig. Like, she literally has, like, scalp. Like, there's no fake scalp, anything anywhere. But on the sides, it's like a T-part. As you can see right here on the sides, you're not really given much space because that's track. The little black things you see, that's all track. So you can't really pluck the sides. I mean, you can, but you got to be really, really careful because that track is like directly beside that first little strand of hair. So I'm not gonna touch these sides at all. If that's all I got, then that's just all I got. So I'm gonna treat this as if it's a 5x5 closure wig. I'm not really gonna care about the sides, but we gotta get this top together. I did go ahead and install the wig only because I done installed my wig 50 million times on camera. So all I did was just, after plucking, I just put the wig on and just sprayed the wig dealer spray on the front. I haven't done baby hairs. I haven't styled anything. As y'all can see, the hair is just free falling, free drying, whatever the case may be. And now it's time to do something with this hair. All I gotta do now is take this off. I'm not taking this off right now. I'm gonna go ahead and plan out the top. I plucked. I could have done more, but I really just went in my hair that I just want to be cute already because I've been looking like a bum. Or I could do a flip over. That's cute too. I'm gonna let you guys watch me at least flatten out this wig on camera. I'm gonna play some music. Y'all can just sit there and chill while I do this because I can't talk. I gotta watch YouTube while I'm doing my hair now. So yeah.
Y'all, I'm liking how it's looking. I have not had like a true wave like this in so long. This is just giving me like that grown and sexy, like it's not overbearing. Like it's like a perfect medium between being curly and being wavy. Like, let me tell y'all, see, I'm tripping.
This is it, sis. These waves are so freakishly cute. I'm actually about to do a quick no makeup makeup look. I'm not in the mood to put on like a full face of makeup, but your girl do wanna be cute because this ain't it. It's not. Did a little light beat, nothing too crazy. I'm literally about to go get in the car now. This is how the hair is looking. This is how everything is drying. This is actually 100% dry. So not drying, this is how everything has dried. Feeling ourselves, we done got a little cute. Now it's time for us to go get in this car because, like I said, your girl's hands look a hot mess. So let's just get into this review. Y'all, this is a very unconventional way for me to end this video. I actually had to make a trip to the post office because thankfully I got two orders from you guys. You guys know who you are. If you guys ordered anything from my site on December the 2nd or December the 1st, then your order is being shipped off today. This hair is extremely low maintenance because it's a true wave. It's not a curl. It's not a body wave. It is a true wave. And when I say it's low maintenance, that doesn't mean you don't have to use any product. I mean, if you don't want to use any product, you don't have to. I think you're gonna have to use at least mousse because mousse kind of just defines it a little bit more. If you're just gonna wet it and just let it dry on its own, let it air dry, it's gonna be more so of a softer type wave. But using the mousse like I did and scrunching it like I did in the install, it's gonna do the hair just fine. As y'all can see, it's really defined and it's not hard or crunchy with that Dollar Tree mousse that I used. The lace on this wig did very well, but I could have done a better job at melting it with the spray. If you guys are using that spray or any spray for that matter, make sure you guys are blow drying the spray after you're applying it, after you spray it, so that way your head wrap or whatever you had on your frontal does not really stick to the product, so that we don't have like a white cast. And I feel like that's what I got. I wasn't really getting a true melt, I was getting a white cast. Blow dry it and then tie it down, and then you're gonna get the perfect melt that way. People are literally pulling up into the post office and staring at me with this camera in my hand and my car, minding my business. Y'all in my business, don't do that. Do you guys have to pluck? Yes. This hairline came so super duper dense, but the sides I didn't pluck at all, which was, it was refreshing to not have to pluck the sides. Even though plucking the sides wasn't an option because you don't have enough lace to pluck, it doesn't give me like that super duper blunt hairline Barbie doll look. It actually has like a little bit of a gradient, which I like. And like I said, I didn't pluck this hair at all. I'm not coming out, but y'all go around me. My battery is dying, so I'm gonna close this video out and go ahead and drop off y'all's package. But a big thank you does go out to YG Wigs for bringing you guys today's look. I'm feeling so cute going to the post office. If you guys enjoyed today's video, please do not forget to give your girl a big thumbs up. And of course, subscribe to the Beehive down below. Join the Beehive gang, the Beehive fam, because we are lit and we are never, ever bougie over. Y'all still in my business. What I just told y'all.
Bougie over here, do you understand me?
I know you want to keep in contact with your girl because I'm your best friend, you're my best friend, and we're all best friends. So add your girl on Instagram. And as always, my lovelies, I love every single one of you. But until next time, your crown may tilt, but you never let it fall. Stay gilded.